him out, take him out, take him out, down, down. What's going on, buddy? Welcome back to a brand new video. Okay, we just had someone hammer our car, then... Okay, we're gonna set a bolo out on them. I can't. Bolo, blue, Dodge, Durango, OCC X2, driver for attempt for vehicular assault on LEO, and passenger for vandalism. Cry about it. I stole your call sign. No shucks. You're not just going to address me over the radio and say, Derm, I'm now M11. That sucks. Okay, we're going to head to station code 2 because I need to fix my vehicle. So we're going to go do that. All right, so anyways, so today we're patrolling as MCSO in the 2020 Ford Explorer. Oh my god, the lag is going to kill me again, as always. So they have been doing the overhaul on vehicles, so today we're checking out the overhauled Explorer. Pretty nice. So yeah. I like the MCSO light scheme, but at the same time, I feel like they have to change it, you know? I mean, we should speed up. Also got me a nice bagel, so yeah. Bro, normal bagels are like almost $5 a piece. But there's a bagel store near me where they will... Oh yeah, we need to back it down now. And the bagel store near me, instead of throwing all their bagels away, they sell bags full of bagels for $5. So I got a huge bag of bagels, like an overfilled bag too, not just any normal bag. For $5! They're gonna run. Oh, you... Dude. I swear to God. Should we go to... Hostages fake at gas to stop, okay. Oh crap, I just about hit that person. If I didn't, then. It's because I'm so damn laggy, dude.
Thank you.
What? I love it how they just came to the scene, like the last ones on scene, and moved us to Jack 2. Good bagel. All right. I finished that water bottle. Crap. This is the other annoying thing. The joys of a hostage situation. You just sit here and wait. Are you shitting me right now? Who's shooting? So now we wait forever. This is a good time to take note of the sponsor of today's video, me, myself, and I. Good time to take note that Derek needs a new Roblox haircut. I think I'm gonna do the Trekkie hair, or however the hell you say it. I don't know. Might not. Depends. It all in all depends what I feel like doing. Yeah. So cool. I'm assuming they have demands now. Let's put me on a hat. Yeah. Oh my god, here comes another person. I swear to god, if they RP invade, I'm gonna shoot myself. This boy got a shotgun. I'm always curious what rank this guy is, because I always see him on here. He's just a trooper. I guess I'll go armed, unless I get told to. Oof. I'll just have my taser ready and get Ace. Actually, it's a good time to make sure that these are good to go. Only we walk a little bit quieter. I lost him. Lost him. What the f? Take him out, take him out, take him out. Down, down. That was intense. That was intense. All right, guys. Well, that's going to do it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, smash that like button down below. Consider subscribing. That was a pretty intense scene. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.